Hello, now I wanted to show you on how to change the layout view in Google Meet. So let's say you would like to change the layout view. Click on the three dots icon here. Click Change Layout. You can choose between several types such as Spotlight, Tile, Sidebar, or Auto. So let's say you want to click Auto. So we auto change accordingly. You can also choose maximum tiles to display. You can click on tile, it will change accordingly. Spotlight, sidebar, this is the end of the video.